Hello everybody, this is Gold Glee Gamer 1 and welcome back to Let's Play Mario Kart 8 Deluxe Booster Course Pass. In this video we're doing Turnip Cup in 100cc. Here we go! Alright, first up, New York Minute from Mario Kart Tour. Now I know I didn't show off this full sequence at the start of each track when we did 50cc, so I'm going to rectify that this time. Alright, let's do this! Lap 2! A blue shell's coming for me. Final lap. We got a bit more of a slim lead this time, but doesn't matter because we've just crossed the finish line. Victory! Next up, Mario Circuit 3 from Super Mario Kart. I think it's a great saving grace that hole is there. So we just burst right through with a mushroom. Lap 2! there. Final lap. I think it was Lemmy that just passed me. I think it was. And up. Wow. Okay. Oh no, it was Larry, not Lemmy. I did not expect that I was going to pull ahead of Larry right at the last second. All right, next up, Calamari Desert from Mario Kart 64. All right, lap two. Oh, that's right. Of course, I was going to get hit by the train. Final lap. Okay, wasn't as lucky that time because Larry pulled ahead at the last second. But I'm not really that worried. And finally, Waluigi Pinball. Okay, I think I forgot to go through the full sequence in Mario Circuit 3 and Calamari Desert. So I gotta remember to do that! All right, lap two. Well, we're gonna do this. Final lap. Almost there. Sorry, I don't get hit by the... Okay, well, it wasn't a pinball, but I got hit by a red shell. And victory! Well, so the only flaw was the second in Calamari Desert, which was because Larry pulled ahead of me at the last second. And that is it for Turnip Cup in 100cc. And until next time, this is Gold Clean Gamer 1. Later, folks.